Travel and Leisure magazine has ranked the most dangerous airports in the United States, and Cleveland Hopkins International Airport nearly tops the list.
It's a typical day of travel Tuesday at Cleveland Hopkins International Airport, but the airport's recent ranking as the second most dangerous airport in the U.S. has passengers.
A surprise.
I'm amazed.
I'm really surprised to hear that.
According to Travel and Leisure magazine, Hopkins ranked right behind Chicago O'Hare and right before LAX. The magazine based it on the Federal Aviation Administration's latest runway safety report. The magazine said that 45 runway incidents have occurred at Hopkins in the past 5 years, even citing a close call back in 2007 when a Delta commuter flight skidded off a snow-covered runway.
Well, my first reaction was, this is an ancient report.
According to the commissioner of Cleveland Hopkins International Airport, Fred Szabo, the ranking is not reflective of the airport right now.
There was a great deal of construction that went on here at the airport in 2007, and that leads to some confusion on the airfield. We found that some pilots were looking down at a checklist in the cockpit, and their situational awareness wasn't what it should be.
Szabo says Hopkins has since completed its main runway project, which eliminated a crossover with a smaller runway.
And you'll see in the statistics that after 2007, our numbers have gone down significantly, and quite honestly, today we're one of the safest airports in our region.
Thus clearing any confusion so passengers can get on board.
I feel it's not that dangerous. It seems to be a pretty safe city as far as I'm concerned.
I've been to a lot of different airports, and if it's more dangerous than LAX, I'd be surprised.
And for a complete list of the airports ranked in the top 10, head over to fox8.com and click on Scene on TV. At Cleveland Hopkins, Melissa Reid, Fox 8 News.